just a tough place to play in general. As Luka finds KP.
And how about that?
It's nice.
KP for three. 33-125 win over Portland on Thursday night, and it's a steal. Luka then a behind-the-back dribble, leads the fast break, goes all the way to the cup.
There's absolutely zero you could do with him in the open court.
Gonna see those guys in less than a week. Wide open paint for Luka, and to the basket to throw it down. Tim, that is, to miss 19 of 20 games. And there's Luka with a spin move of the paint against Conley. And welcome to the game, Mike Conley. Here's Luka. Mavericks, who have come in here and hit first today.
Well, the Mavericks are trying. Oh, nice pass.
And nice slam. Kleba. Outside and inside. But most of the damage done, making a beeline to the basket. Which is what he's doing here with a spin move included. And with a foul and a basket against Royce O'Neal. Pocket pass fumbled away by Gobert. Dallas has it.
I don't think he was expecting that pass by Ingles. Nice attack here.
Wide open lane. Take it to the rack by Luka. 4 for 14. The shooting day for Donovan Mitchell. Step back, Jack. Yes!